What is up, yo? Welcome back to my channel. Today decided to go ahead and leave me and my family all by myself here. This one looks cool. I like this. It's really cool. You can see, really much this is the flight deck. This is the flight deck where two guns you'll probably see up here on the first flight deck. There's more down there on the bottom deck. I'll take you to the bottom deck in a little bit. But right now I'm just sitting right here. Well, not sitting. Messing up today. The wind is blowing so hard. We're actually out on the water. There is, my dad's right there. Oh my gosh. I hope my team, you're watching this. Hope y'all are having fun. Oh my gosh. My hair. The wind is so strong. Oh my gosh, the wind is so strong. Holding it tightly. Probably got flat. only into like war, but not aircraft war, but not ground war. Kind of my favorite plane because like you see the driver in the front and there's a machine gun in the back. Like, but they don't have that machine gun in the back. The machine gun, if I can zoom in, like get over here. If I can zoom in right there, that's where the machine gun would be, right there. That's the shark mouth. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Oh, there's one cool plane that I really want to show y'all. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. And we got the Cobra. Missiles on the side. Same thing, but one missile's gone. There's flare missiles on the same side. Get a look, they're right there. This is America. Don't get your shit in the plane. And there's not one on that side, so that's probably pretty weird. And here we go. This is the A4B Skyhawk. That's pretty cool. It has that on the side. And then we got one of my favorite planes of all time. The T2C Buckeye. Pretty cool. 909. Oh, that's a good number. Like, coming, the engines are down there. I could tell the guns probably be on its wings. This is America. Hey, hey, don't get you shipping up. If you are, you probably hear me listening again, but I know it's probably my background music. I'm gonna probably create a playlist. J. Skyhawk, 28 October 1968. When it was made. Wow. Same thing, not a gun, but those are not bombs. Those are stuff that would make it land on the water. At least I think those are bombs. Yeah, those are bombs. Never mind. Those are bombs. Yep, those are bombs. Big missiles. And this is the A-7B Corsair 2. 2 or 11, I don't know. The engine was down there. There's a gun. There's one gun. Right there. And same on the other side. Close up in the barrel. And then over here, I don't know if those are guided missiles or they're just regular bomb drops. I don't know. There's also an engine in the back, help it go forward. This way to arresting gear. Oh, a 40 millimeter gun exhibit. Oh, we're going to that next, boys. Over there, you see our famous Blue Angel. It's pretty, they're stun jets, and they're also pretty, they're stun jets and they're fighter planes. I don't know which one they are. My favorite, I like basically fighter jets more than stun jets all the time. US Navy, two jets in the back, that means it's probably a fast one. I gotta hurry up, I only got 2 minutes left of this video. Under the wing, US Navy. FA Hornet. This is the one I've been wanting to show y'all. This is a